What's going on this year? Are you happy about TIFF this year?
I'm very happy about TIFF in Maastricht this year. But I must tell you, I'm always happy because it's the most important week for me of the whole year.
Why?
Because it's not only the collectors are coming and the museums, it's also the art historians, the restorer from all over the world. And for all of them, it's the week where they have to be in Maastricht. They can come to London, they go to New York, to Paris, but Maastricht, this is the year. Once a year, you have to be here.
So what about commercial-wise? I mean, did you sell well this year?
Yes, we did. We had a wonderful opening, which was 2 days. We have more than 12,000 people coming here. And I've sold to lots of private collectors, but also to major museums in America and in Europe.
Could you tell about some pieces you sell?
We have sold a wonderful little object from the Renaissance to the Metropolitan Museum. And we did sell something to Minneapolis, the Art Institute of Minneapolis. And I've sold something to Dresden, to the museum. So we are very
wow,
happy.
Wow, you are super successful.
Absolutely, yeah. We put a lot of energy in this fair in Maastricht, TIFF. And we're collecting things all over the world. And we're just here at the right moment. And the people have to come to the Vernissage. And they know we bring fresh objects, new objects, which we have discovered. And they have to be quick to buy them.
Merci.